We're going to show the kids just how amazing your dad is. Your dad has an amazing imagination. He can imagine anything. And whatever he imagines, it comes true. So I want you to tell me what card you can imagine in your mind. Any card works, like a card out of a deck. You've got 52 choices. Any card works, give me a card.
Three of clubs.
He's gonna go three of clubs. His buddy over here picked the ace. Very predictable. This is harder. Who picks the three? Nobody, that's a losing card. But not when dad picks it. Three of clubs?
Three of clubs.
We're gonna imagine dad's card with the corner tore off. It's missing a corner. Dad, here's what I want you to do. Put your hand on that card. Three of clubs, one corner off. And I want the three to turn over, face down. Can you imagine? Three of clubs, upside down, missing corner.
Yes.
Here's what happens. And again, I can tell you, one more card in here. We don't need the king anyway. King of diamonds. You didn't pick that one. You didn't pick the eight. You said three of clubs, let's look for it. You could have picked any card. They're all face up, no corners missing. Three of clubs, where is it? Did you say two of clubs?
Nope.
Oh, that's close. Show the kids. That's why dad is the boss.
That's amazing.
All right?
No, I'm watching that live, and that is crazy.